Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Thruvin. Here in this video I will show you how to fix no SIM card problem on iPhone after iOS 17 update. Recently lot of iPhone and iPad users has been reported to iOS 17 update after in my iPhone says no SIM card problem. In iOS 17 update, after SIM card related problem like no network, no SIM card, no signal, this all the problem solutions in this video. Before the starting video, please make sure to subscribe my channel, like, comment and share, and also press the bell icon for the more informative video. Solutions number 1 is turn on and off aeroplane mode. Now first of all, open the settings app. Here in settings app, first one option is aeroplane mode. If the aeroplane mode is off, now please make sure turn on aeroplane mode. 20 to 30 second wait after again turn off the aeroplane mode on your iPhone and iPad. This way too you can easily no SIM card problem fix. Solutions number 2 is the most important. Now the solution is remove SIM card and also reinsert again. Now first of all, remove the SIM card using the pin. Remove the SIM card after clean the SIM tray using the soft cloth. Properly clean the SIM card tray after again reinsert the SIM card with the SIM tray on your iPhone. Then wait for the 10 to 20 second wait, then again you can see also network is available on your iPhone. This one is a good solution for the iPhone no SIM card problem fix. Solutions number 3 is reset all settings and network. Now how to do now? First of all, open the settings app. Here settings app, scroll down and tap on the general. Here in general, second last option is transfer or reset iPhone. In this tap on the reset. In reset, first one option is reset all settings and second option is reset network settings. Tap on both one by one, enter your correct passcode, and this way too you can easily reset all settings and network settings. This way too you can easily fix your problems. Solutions number 4 is the most important. Now the solution is restart your iPhone and iPad. So guys, now first of all again open the settings app. In the settings app, scroll down and tap on the general. In general, last option is shutdown. In the shutdown, slide to power off after 20 to 30 second wait, then again turn on your iPhone and iPad. Sometime restart your iPhone too, you can easily no SIM card problem fix. In iOS 17, no SIM card bugs. Now how to fix? Now first of all, strong Wi-Fi to connect your iPhone and iPad. Open the settings app. In the settings app, now scroll down and tap on the general. In the general, now second option is software update. In the software update, any latest versions available. Now please make sure latest versions to update your iPhone and iPad. These 5 solutions to you can easily fix, like the no network, no SIM card and no signal problems. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. If you have any query about it, so please DM on my Instagram. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye bye.